Hey guys, thank you for coming to my channel, Healing to Express. We're going to go ahead and get a message for our Scorpios regarding love. Let's see what's going on with you guys. Like, subscribe, and share as well. Thanks to all the new subscribers. I really appreciate you guys. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, come into my space. Give me clear and true messages for our Scorpios regarding love, God. All right, God. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, Guardian Angels, the Love Angels. What messages do we have for Scorpio? What's going on with Scorpio? Wow, we got honeymoon coming out. Enjoy the bliss of holidays together. We also have healing family issues. Make the effort. Your love life benefits as you forgive your partners, as you forgive your parents, sorry. And then make the effort. Great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. And at the bottom of the deck, we got trust. This situation is calling for you to have faith, all right? All right. Let's see. Get some kicker out here. Get a little more information. We're just building our profile. Tell me about this honeymoon. Why is it here? Yeah, somebody's having thoughts. Maybe somebody's having thoughts of taking you on a honeymoon, okay? Or maybe somebody wants to spend the holidays with you. Healing family issues. Yeah, we got despair. Wow. So maybe somebody's working on their family issues. They're trying to heal themselves, okay? Tell me about make the effort. We got message. So great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. So maybe you need to send a message to somebody. All right? Wow. All right, let's dig a little deeper, guys. See what's popping. All right, Spirit, tell me about this honeymoon for our Scorpio. All right. Tell me why honeymoon is here. Oh. Wow, we got Hermit. Somebody's doing some soul searching. Maybe that's why we got thoughts here. Somebody's thinking about you. They're frozen. They're stuck. Or maybe somebody went on a honeymoon and they never came back. Take it how it resonates. Tell me more about this honeymoon for our Scorpio. Yeah, we got the Seven of Swords coming out, okay? Wow. Maybe someone left and went on a honeymoon with somebody and got stuck. Take it how it resonates. Okay, maybe they was manipulative into going on this trip or going, you know, wherever this honeymoon is. It was some deception and some strategies was taken. But now, okay, this person no longer wants to feel like a fraud, okay? They're taking responsibility. They want to start fresh. They're coming clean of whatever took place on this honeymoon. Take it how it resonates, guys. Yeah. Wow. Tell me about honeymoon. Yeah. We got the Star coming out. Somebody's trying to do some healing. Wow. What else about this honeymoon? Six of Cups. Somebody's having nostalgia. Memories. They want to reunite with you. Yeah, this is their achievement. Their ultimate achievement is to come back to you, Scorpio. Ten of Pentacles. Message of love. Page of Cups. Okay? They want to send you a message. Somebody needs to make the effort. Wow. All right. Tell me about these thoughts. What's going on? What are they thinking about, Spirit? Why is thoughts here for our Scorpio? We got main female coming out. So maybe you're their main female, Scorpio. I don't know why that was in this deck, but okay. Tell me about some thoughts. Yeah, Page of Cups. They want to send you a message. They're having thoughts about it. okay? They're ready to take a trip, get out their comfort zone. They want to have shared wealth with you, okay? They want to share their food with you, their wealth with you, everything with you, Scorpio. Yeah, but it was some deception that has taken place, and now somebody's crying over spilt milk instead of focusing on the two cups that was in front of them. Yeah, they're in despair, okay? It's a possibility that now you're single and you're very abundant, okay? Yeah. You know how to create abundance in your life. And this person is having thoughts about it. They're stuck. Hangman. Wow. Tell me about these healing family issues. Why is that here? For our Scorpios. Okay. We got the Chariot. Okay. So somebody's ready to charge ahead. Maybe they're done healing. Okay. Yeah, we got the Four of Pentacles. Wow. But they don't have enough finances. That's why they're probably in despair. Alright. Yeah, the Moon. This could be a secret. Okay? They don't have enough finances and they're in despair about it. They're not really able to move forward, okay? You could be addictions in this relationship that you're dealing with, Scorpio. Somebody could be obsessed, or you could just be dealing with a Capricorn. Take it how it resonates. Why is the Devil here? Clarify the Devil. Wow, this Devil's ready to take a leap of faith. Yeah. Maybe somebody's just obsessed with you. And they're ready to take this leap of faith. They're isolated and alone, okay? They're trying to come up with an idea, a concrete idea. They could be under judgment right now, going through karma. Take it how it resonates. Maybe how they done you. They left you for somebody else and went on a honeymoon, okay? They found out this person wasn't who they truly thought they were. And now they're in despair about this situation. And you could have known about this situation. The High Priest is at the bottom of the deck. You're very intuitive, okay? Wow. Let's see why they in despair. Why is despair here for Scorpio regarding love? Why is despair here? Yeah, the Knight of Swords. They want to come rushing in. They want to take quick action. But financial status won't allow them to. Wow. What else, spirit? Why is despair here? Yeah, they're trying to have patience in this situation, but they definitely ready to take this leap of faith, Scorpio. Absolutely. They're leaving behind some things. You see how this girl's waving back here and he's walking off with his horse? Okay, he could be leaving, you know, a relationship. Take it how it resonates. Leaving to come towards you. Two of Cups. So they can offer you this new beginning and prosperity gain and abundance. They're healing their family issues. Yeah. Look at that. Five of Pentacles. It's financial. Wow. Let's see why Make the Effort is here. Great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. Tell me about Make the Effort. Wow. We got the Sun in reverse. So somebody's definitely sad in this situation. Okay, maybe they're procrastinating, being very pessimistic. Maybe they should send you a message. Maybe they can type it on their phone and then they delete it and you never get it. Take it how it resonates. But somebody needs to make the effort if they want this relationship to work. Wow. Yeah, lovers. This is a twin flame connection. Wow. What else, spirit? Make the effort. Yeah, somebody's trying to manifest, okay? And somebody wants justice because this is a soul contract. Absolutely. Wow, at the bottom of the deck, somebody could be doing mind games, okay? Trying to manipulate the situation and trying to control the outcome of this relationship. But the world is here, okay? Yeah, wow. Let's see why this message is here. Closing out a cycle. clarify message. Okay, Noah. Yeah, we got the King of Pentacles. So this could be a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn that you could possibly be dealing with, okay? This person could have been stabled, okay? Could be a husband, okay? Because the King of Pentacles is someone that's very well established, okay? They're very confident in attracting money into their life. Or maybe somebody want to send you a message to send them some money because they know you're stable. Take it how it resonates. But judgment is definitely here. Somebody's going through a rebirth. They're having an awakening. They're probably reflecting over this whole relationship. How they walked out on you and left you and got with somebody that treated them like they was nothing. Yeah, that's what I'm getting. Wow. Any other messages? Yeah, they need some healing. Or they see you as their star. Take it how it resonate. Wow. Let's get some messages from our angels. What messages do we have for our Scorpio regarding love, spirit? We got remain positive. We got the answer is no. Give me one more. And we got not the right time. All right. This is the love message I have for you guys. Like and subscribe.